Hi there, welcome to What Is It Wednesday. This week we're talking about the multiple baseline design. This is the most utilized experimental design out there because of its flexibility and ease. Also, it's easy to inspect the impact of the independent variable across settings and subjects and behaviors without having to withdraw an effective independent variable, which is a good thing for those irreversible target behaviors. It's also a good one to use when it's not appropriate or possible to remove that effective IV. So it's not the strongest for experimental control for that reason. You know it's a multiple baseline design when you see it, and what you're looking at are these sort of steps. That's the independent variable being implemented in a staggered fashion across behaviors or settings or subjects. And what makes this the correct answer today is that this design does show the generalization of the effects of the independent variable across those behaviors, settings, or subjects. Do keep in mind that for most variations of this design, you do need stable baseline. So be sure to familiarize yourself with all of the different variations. I hope that helps, guys, and I'll see you next time.